Lisa Trevino, and I was a care partner for my husband, Sam Trevino, who was on hemodialysis for 17 years. Our empowerment and encouragement started on day one, walking in center, and the staff took the time to educate us about everything we needed to know about dialysis, the treatments, and kidney disease. We began learning everything that we could do to manage our own treatments. Sam was self-cannulating, we were building the machines, and over some time, we were approached about home therapies, and it was an easy transition for us. Our training was minimal, and home therapies is so patient friendly now that I think that patients just don't really understand what they can do at home.
HHD, my trainee nurse was a brand new HHD nurse, so we were learning home hemodialysis together. At week two, she informed me that I would be cannulating myself, and this was my biggest fear. But she told me that I would be okay, and I took the needle, and when I stuck my arm, I actually burst out laughing. So needless to say, we became best friends from there. Throughout training, she reassured me. My last week of training, she actually went home with me and helped me get through anything that I needed. And over the next month, she actually popped in sporadically to check on me. So I had a wonderful HHD training experience.
I'm able to play 18 holes of golf.
Just finished dialysis and I'm going for a ride.